The nominees for the Poker Hall of Fame this year were loaded with legends, as Matisau, Rast, and Matt Savage were among those up for contention. Today it was announced that Lane Flack is selected as a 2022 inductee. Back-to-back, Flack passed away suddenly last year at the age of 52. His loaded resume includes over $5 million in lifetime earnings and six WSOP bracelets.